Cocaine for my breakfast. Hold that bitch, don't get pedestrians. Pussy boy, talk reckless. He might end up on the stretcher. Fuck with my set. You get wet like a pussy. Souls, what I spilt.
The fuck is good, my bearded community? It's your boy, Wolfie Weirdbeard here. Or AJ, or Wolfie, whatever you want to call me. It's all good. I'm here bringing you a quick product review on a absolutely fucking mind-blowing company. I know you've all heard of them. I know there's a million reviews out there of them, but I'm going to throw in my two cents because I fucking can. You know? That company is Luxurious Bastard. There it is. Yeah. A Luxurious Bastard. And my camera sucks. So, just jumping into it. Luxurious is run by Mr. Luxurious himself, or David. There's something on the bottom of the bottle here. He is a super rad dude. Provides awesome customer service. And even more awesome products. Now, Luxurious Bastard has a big name in our community, and it's a big following, and it's for a really good reason too. Their stuff, this is the first time I got to try their stuff. I've been wanting to try it forever, and it definitely lives up to its name. Luxurious is a fucking understatement when it comes to this stuff. So the oil itself, we'll start off with the appearance, the packaging and labeling. Super sick. You got the glass green bottle with the dropper top that we all know and love so well. The labeling is, I don't want to say it's cheap, but it's not, I don't know. It's not, I don't think it's waterproof or oilproof. If you get something on there, it kind of soaks it in and gets a weird smudge. But it's still fucking badass. I mean, look at that. You got the bearded skull with the sick hat. And font is awesome. And it's all just super badass stuff. Now this blend is sweet. The Sweet Bastard. And fuck, I should have. I'll put the scent profile in the description or in the video. But this one is fucking amazing, the Sweet Bastard. It smells, to me, it smells kind of like a more citrusy Fruity Pebbles cereal, if you're familiar with that at all. And that's actually my favorite cereal of all time. So fuck yeah, David. You killed it, brother. The color is kind of a light yellow tint, and I think that's because of the ingredients. He's got some hemp oil in there. And consistency, here. It is kind of I'd say it's a medium consistency. I'll put some in my hand here. Light to medium for sure. When you put it in your beard, it just soaks right up. It doesn't leave it feeling greasy or heavy at all by any means. And it's just so unbelievably soft, you guys. So conditioning, so soft. It's definitely one of my new favorites, for sure. As with most of you, I'm sure as well. Now the ingredients are almond oil, avocado oil, rice bran oil, hazelnut oil, hemp seed oil, apricot oil, castor oil, grape seed oil, jojoba oil, argan oil, vitamin E, and Luxurious essential oil blend. So another thing that sets him apart from a lot of other companies out there, excuse me, is dude, he has so many different carrier oils, such a large blend of carrier oils, and which is super rad because your skin and your hair is going to be benefiting so much from using this product. Each one of those oils has just amazing qualities that that your skin, your beard, and you yourself are going to freaking love. And as far as scent duration, this is definitely one of the stronger scents of beard oils or beard products in general that I've used. It will last you all day long, a good like 8 hours or so. It's gonna linger around. So get a scent that you like. And his scents are so complex and so different. It's just super awesome. If you haven't, which I'm sure you have, but if for some reason you haven't checked out Luxurious Bastard or treated yourself to some, go over to his website, sign up for the alert notifications that he's restocking, because his shit sells out like that. Actually, I think I'm gonna go order some after I do this video, because he just restocked like yesterday, I think it was. Yeah, his shit sells out quick, and for good reason. This is definitely a top shelf type of product that you will be getting. And moving on, I also got the Sweet Bastard in a balm. Can't read that for shit. To match my oil. And this, when I did the unboxing video, I don't know if you saw that, but it would rattle when I shook the can, which means that it's a heavier hold, which I personally fucking love in my balms. It's not that I don't like those medium holds and light holds, but I prefer a heavier hold, because when you're using a balm, what do you expect? You expect a fucking hold, right? So yeah, you're definitely gonna get that. It's also very, very conditioning and super soft in beard. This stuff is just fucking phenomenal, guys. It blows my mind how great my beard feels. I don't know how he fucking does it. I can't stop touching it. yeah, dude, I don't know how David does it over there. He's a fucking mad scientist, dude. But props to you. Thank you so much for putting out awesome products. I'll read you the ingredients really quick. Shea butter, cocoa butter, white beeswax, bayberry wax, and then his carrier oil blend. I'm not going to read all of it again because it's fucking long. And this is batch number 59 of and can number 36 of 96. Super sick how he puts that on the back there. I don't know why. It's just cool. It's different. Packaging, still sick. Labeling is badass. It kind of feels a little cheap. But it's still sick, dude. I don't mind it at all. I'll show you the consistency. As you can see, I've kind of been going ham on this stuff. You definitely got to see. You gotta use some force to get in there, you guys. Definitely got to use a guitar pick or your back of your thumbnail or whatever. Very conditioning, hold is very strong, scent is fucking amazing, just like the oil. Rub that in a little bit. Yeah, this is all handmade, small batch stuff, all natural, fresh ingredients. If you haven't already, for some reason, you need to cop yourself some Luxurious Bastard. Fucking awesome stuff, you guys. Really enjoyed using this product, and I'm probably gonna go order more as soon as I'm done with this video. So yeah, man, thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate your views, your support. I love this community, and I love all you dudes. I hope that you're all staying safe and staying healthy, and yeah, shoot me a comment or a DM. I love to chat it up with you guys. And if you have a suggestion as to what I should try next from Luxurious, then please let me know, because I want to just try everything. So yeah, shoot me a suggestion. I'd really appreciate it. Until then, or until next time, you guys, stay safe. All right, later.